for so long, and it's finally here.
I'm at a giant stadium here in Mumbai where you can hear the excitement from fans. This is the first match of a brand new league here in India for women's cricket. Fans.
Mumbai! Swept away for runs!
I was just telling my mom a couple of days back that if I had the kind of heroes, idols that the current generation of young girls have, I probably would have joined sports much earlier. I think a lot of girls have, you know, faced a lot of discrimination when it comes to mainstream male sports. And finally, they can identify, you know, themselves with these players. And it's very exciting for the new generation that are coming up.